top 10 rice producing countries in Africa. Hello Displorers, welcome to another exciting video presented to you by Displorer and thanks for watching. In this video we shall be looking at the top 10 rice producing countries in Africa. The African continent has been experiencing a consistent increase in the demand of rice, and it currently takes first position on the list of fastest growing staple foods. In the early 1970s, it was mostly consumed during special events, but it has gradually replaced yams, sweet potatoes, and cassava on the dinner table. One thing that has changed is not just the rate at which rice is consumed, as the production dynamics on the continent has drastically shifted as well towards the positive terminal. Many African countries have moved from importers to producers of this continent's staple. Some governments even instituting fiscal as well as protective policies to topple importation in favor of protecting home production. If you're new here, welcome! Be sure to subscribe and turn notifications so you don't miss any of our videos. Although about a third of rice consumed on the continent is still imported from abroad, mainly Asian countries, many African countries have picked up production of rice to commercial levels, with numerous initiatives to encourage rice cultivation and increase the production capacity. Here are the top 10 rice producing countries in Africa. Number 10. Cameroon, 359,320 tons per annum. In Cameroon, rice cultivation dates as far back as the colonial era, but since its independence in 1960, Cameroon has enjoyed better rates of growth in the rice sector than most other countries. The record, however, is one of stability rather than growth. The production showed a spectacular evolution during the period of 1960 to 1985 in terms of cultivated areas and grain yields. However, rice prices dropping in the 90s, followed by an economic crisis and the devaluation of the local currency, the CFA, in 1994, Cameroon went from self-sufficiency in rice production to dependence on imports and eventually food aid. Today, rice production is almost in the hands of the smallholder or peasant sector, which produces an overwhelming 93% of total output. In 2005, the production supplied only 13% of Cameroonian consumption, and in 2018, rice paddy production for Cameroon was 332,534 tons. Number 9. Ghana, 687,679 tons per annum. Rice is one of the major food staples consumed in Ghana, but one in which Africa is food insecure, with consumption outstripping domestic production and 66% of rice consumed being imported. In 2017, Ghana produced 721,610 tons of rice, but consumption, at 1.3 million tons, far outstripped it and left a deficit of 580,300 tons. Domestic rice production grew from 44% of total consumption in 2016 to 47% of total consumption in 2017, modestly reducing the import burden. Projections for rice production in Ghana hopes to increase the area under rice cultivation to 260,000 hectares by the end of 2020, up from 239,340 hectares, which will increase production too. Number 8. Senegal, 885,284 tons per annum. Agriculture is the one sector that could provide much needed employment opportunities and help to keep them in their communities. And in Senegal, 46% of the people work in agriculture. With arable land around 3,200,000 hectares, with only 63,000 hectares of land irrigated, Senegal has huge potentials when it comes to production of rice on the continent. The country has been able to produce up to 885,284 tons per annum, which is pretty impressive given its consumption levels. Senegal is not yet producing at full capacity, but then, with a boost and available land, it could become one of the biggest rice producers in the world. Number 7. Sierra Leone, 1,560,363 tons per annum. Rice is very well established in the agriculture and diets of Sierra Leone. Most rice is produced in upland systems, which accounts for 64% of total national rice area. Only less than 5% of the inland valley swamp rice area has been developed, permitting water control, and land preparation is usually done manually with hand hoes, and modern production inputs are rarely applied. Domestic rice production has stagnated, and Sierra Leone now meets only 70% of its total requirements. As the country recovers from civil strife, sustainable rice production will depend on greater support for input supply and output marketing, and development of lowland rice production, as well as using modern tools of cultivation. Number 6. Côte d'Ivoire, 1,768,121 tons per annum. Côte d'Ivoire is not only known for being one of the biggest producers of cocoa on the continent, as they are also one of the biggest producers of rice as well. They are estimated to produce between 1.7 to 2.1 million tons of rice every year. The increase in agricultural production in Côte d'Ivoire is thanks to programs like the African Development Bank, who have revived economic activities in this part of the country, according to a report from the financial institution. Agricultural production has increased tenfold these past years, revitalizing the local economy following the implementation of agricultural infrastructure support projects in the Indiani-Droblin region between 2012 and 2019, as the reports of the September 18, 2020 AFDB indicate. Number 5. Guinea, 1,983,133 tons per annum. This small African country has proven itself as a small dynamite in growth with its rice production over the year. Between 1969 and 2018, rice paddy production of Guinea grew substantially from 298,215 to 2.34 million tons, rising at an increasing annual rate that reached a maximum of 11.10% in 2011 and then decreased to 6.45% in 2018. The rice production capacity of Guinea is based on its utilization of modern tools, a large arable area, and favorable governmental policies in favor of home production. Number 4. Mali, 2,780,905 tons per annum. In Mali, production of rice grew from just 900,000 tons in 2008, which was below the domestic consumption of 1.1 million tons, to 2.7 million tons in 2016. That was thanks in part to government subsidies of $64 million. Rice production is now double the country's annual consumption, making the country largely self-sufficient. Apart from subsidizing seed and other farming needs, Mali's government in 2015 began buying 1,000 new tractors every year to sell to farmers at half the price. Farmers are required to make a down payment of just 20% and can take out loans from commercial banks for the remaining sum. Poorer or very small-scale farmers are also eligible to buy tractors if they group together to cultivate at least 50 hectares of land with the equipment. What an example of a nation to most African countries who are investing highly in importation rather than local production. Number 3. Tanzania, 2,985,581 tons per annum. Tanzania is the most important rice production zone in East Africa, and in this country as well, agriculture is top on the priority list for economic development, employing 75% of the local population. Rice growing areas have increased significantly due to governmental support, and this has in turn reduced dependence on imported rice. Production rates for some farmers have almost tripled, as some report getting up to 45 bags of rice per acre of crop instead of the previous 15 bags. The country is the second largest producer of rice in Eastern and Southern Africa. In 2017-2018, rice was cultivated on 1.1 million hectares, with total production of 2.2 million tons of milled rice. Number 2. Madagascar, 3,815,849 tons per annum. This island nation also boasts a relatively high production capacity, especially considering its size. It is one of the few African countries in which agriculture has never lost its place, as the mainstay of the local economy has about 70% of the population employed in the sector, and it yields almost one-third of the total GDP annually. Madagascar has also reserved a permanent seat in the annals of rice history for having introduced the famed Carolina rice to America. This is a very rare rice variety that has been shown to have originated from the African rice species Oryza glabrima. The estimated production level of Madagascar in 2017 was about 3.5 million metric tons, almost 11% increase. Even though the country is experiencing a drop due to drought and cyclone Annum, the local government initiative offers a ray of hope as it is consistently increasing cultivation area and providing input for farmers. Number 1. Nigeria, 6,070,813 tons per annum. Nigeria is currently the largest rice-producing country in Africa, largely because of conscientious efforts by the current administration to place more emphasis on agrarian production. The move was aimed at reducing the nation's over-reliance on oil, which has in the past year proved economically devastating, as oil prices plummeted on the global market. Rice farming in the country has received a boost from the local central bank through the Anchor Borrowers Program that avails loans and distributes requisite tools to farmers to boost production. By the end of 2017, the Federal Ministry of Agriculture director claims that the country had indeed reached self-sufficiency in the commodity, reaching production capacity of 15 million metric tons. The country is taking steps to control the rampant smuggling that has had a negative impact on local market prices. There you have it, Discloris. Those were the top 10 rice-producing countries in Africa. Thanks for watching this video. If you want us to cover any of your top 10 topics, leave a suggestion in the comments and we will do well to grant your request. Also, if you did enjoy this video, do well to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends.